So if you want to challenge, just make it clear. Any questions? Heads or tails?
Alexander? Heads?
It's heads. You'll serve?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, beautifully measured.
And well camouflaged also. It's really good. That's one he loses.
Oh, there's a class shot. Oh, brilliant, brilliant response from him. And a complete waste was in the tie break. Coach is happy. Gopalov takes the first set. 53 minutes.
Thank you. 15-0.
It's a great backhand bite and going down the tee. Oh, that's
oh,
quick.
Unbelievable.
Just get it through. And once again, a great return. The first serve.
15.
And as
13.
I mentioned earlier, against Israel.
See, that's good.
40-15.
It plays without 15. Any fear. And it is two sets to love to Alexander Dolgopolov.
Second set, Dolgopolov. Six games to
throw. That was a strange finish to the set from Ebden. I mean, he lost all serve and is beaten with the one down the tee.
40-15. Game.
Oh, another comfortable full match point.
That's
the match. Geez, a quick end there. Yakko. Been serving so beautifully, and then all of a sudden to lose it to love that last game. Bit of a disappointing finish, but on balance, I think you'd have to say Dolgopolov deserved the win. He was a more dynamic player. Just thanking the crowd. There's a couple of contentious issues in the match that he felt went against him, but it didn't.